Shaun, a flying 600 par 66, no drops, I guess that must make you most pleased.
Yeah, no, definitely. I mean, hit the ball nicely, to have a clean scorecard and shoot 600 par, solid way to start the event.
Of course, no wind today, but it must have been a bit frustrating to have to wait to start.
Unfortunately, the mist pulled through, so we had quite a long delay, but I mean, eventually we started. Of course, played nicely, not too much wind, so, and the greens were running nicely.
And your putting up to scratch, clearly?
Putting well, so, and hitting the ball better than I have been over the last couple of months. So the things I've been working on is pulling through.
What kind of things have you been working on?
Well, I've just been working a little bit with John Dixon up at Copperleaf, and then my brother has been helping me out a lot. So just trying to get the swing back to what it was when I was a kid.
And we talked about this, I think, at Parais as well. So there are a couple of rounds in a row now that are starting to come together.
No. It's definitely pulling and showing dividends. So just got to keep going forward.